He works at the FBI. He's a special agent. He also is an ex-Navy SEAL. And he partners up with Emily to try and catch a killer.
Cal got you another pair of hands on the Fentanyl case.
He doesn't necessarily go about the way that nearly everybody, every other agent does. So finding that balance, that private self and public self, and then having a confidant with Emily, and we're developing that trust over the whole season.
You with me?
She didn't trust anyone. And that whole journey of her being hunted, he understands, and he wants to help her and protect her. And even though he doesn't necessarily know who she is.
I'm taking Byrne with me. I trust her instincts.
You on board?
Yeah.
AXN.